Hello there, welcome to my YouTube channel, and I'm from Dim Web Tarts. So in today's video I'll show you how to manage people or how to add a new person or how to open guest mode in your Google Chrome browser. So without further ado, let's get started. Suppose your guest or someone wants to use your browser, but you may not want to access the story of you are using, or you are not feel comfortable to give the permission to see your browser history and extension and so many important data that are on your browser. That time it is very important or very safe to add a new person or give the permission as a guest. So first of all, you need to open up your Google Chrome browser, and this is your browser and this is your profile. So from your profile, when you click on your profile, you can see some option, and from here you can easily get the permission, which is open guest window, or if you want to add a new person in your browser, to that time you have to go manage people. And when you are at the page, and at the top of the page you can see add a person or browse as a guest. As we want to add a person, that time you need to click add person. From here you can select any of them sticker and click next or add, and you'll be redirected to a new Google Chrome, and where you can sign in your account. If you sign in your account, you can see your previous story and previous bookmarks that you were using in your browser, I mean your guest. So if you do not want to, then you can click no thanks. Now your browser is ready and you can use it. Now you cannot see the admin bookmarks, story and so many important data. When you do not want to allow this person anymore, you can go manage people, and from here, and there is option to remove this person. And yes, it's done. So if you have any confusion about our video, just make a comment below. We would love to answer your question. And thanks for watching, and thanks for staying with Dim Web Tarts. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel so that we can send you more helpful tips.